quite heated.
It was a very close encounter.
No, you know what second is.
I was like, ah, Julie Andrews!
They're gonna fucking freak out.
We were crying laughing. I'm ready, so tell me who
won it. It was the hottest day of the year. It's actually a scene that's been cut out, so we probably must have been profusely
So we're gonna perform it for you live now.
Our first day, my first scene, was a very explicit
scene.
And it was quite heated, to say the least.
I think Close Encounter is incredibly apt for titling the question about our first day on set. It was a very close encounter in the library because we're both very well-behaved and scholarly young people, both in and out of fiction.
I remember this massive plane went over. Well, you know, can't have planes in the sky in the early 1800s. And I was like, in front of everybody on the first day, I was like, yeah, these girls don't even know what sex is yet. They're gonna fucking freak out when they see them in the sky.
First day on set was intimate and exposing. It was a scene with the brilliant Sabrina Bartlett where you first meet Anthony with his bottom out. I got to know the makeup department intimately as well because they had to de-shine my bottom.
It was boiling. It was like beyond, we were pissing sweat as well. And because we were so nervous.
A big part of the scene was the fact that both Penelope, I know you said Claudia, no, you know what sex is. I'm very sure. At least if you don't, we will have a word after this. I will tell you everything.
You actually haven't responded to an email about that for a very long time.
Yes, that's right. So Penelope and Eloise do not know what sex is, which then led me to realise one day that they were just virgins who can't drive, which is now just how I think of them all the time.
Funny scene to shoot would had to be the horse riding with Phoebe. Me and Phoebe particularly were very happy and confident with our horses until they said action.
Action!
And the horses literally went backward. But we really committed because it was really early days, so we were really looking, you know, boring into each other's eyes, trying to get the words out. But yeah, it was like we were in bumper cars. It was terrible. And we were on those horses for about 8.5 hours. We were crying laughter.
A bunch of the horses in the series are fake. They're not actually horses at all. When we film the carriage scenes in the studio, usually it's just like three grips and your mate Pete. You're kind of sat in there and with a green screen in the background. It's just like, okay, make the horses go faster. And then you hear three guys go, oh. And I guess they take that out in post-production. I find it hard to keep a straight face through that. I find that hilarious.
I tell you what, it's not easy. I'm not going to take it away from anyone who has to wear high heels, but wearing those boots is actually quite challenging. It took a couple of months to really wear them in. And so there was quite a bit of slipping off a horse and then striding into scene, but like slightly going over on the ankle. And you just sort of see that. And you know, at the beginning of the shoot, you're really nervous, so you just keep going.
I've got one. I remember when loads of people from like Netflix and Shondaland were on set and someone said, oh, you do feel like you're similar to Eloise. And I said, well, yeah, we're both quite funny. We're both smokers and we're both virgins.
No comment.
Nicola loves a bit of gossip, I think.
I think Johnny's judgment is pretty accurate there.
I do, and I would be totally lying to pretend that I'm above it. But I do love something scandalous.
If I were looking for a source of information that I did not have, I would entrust Nicola with that task.
I can't believe Johnny said I love gossip, although correct. I choose to take offense to that. What did you do, Claude?
I think it was like sort of like, what the fuck, I'm in that show that she is talking through. But no, I didn't meet her. Sort of glad, like, because you know that sort of nervous thing where you'd be like, I tell her I'm a virgin, like I did with the producers, do you know what I mean?
I was like, ah, Julie Andrews! And then everyone's kind of looked at me and was like, oh, I lost all of my cool instantly.
Or I just burst into tears. Ah, Julie Andrews! This is all I'm ever knowing, Julie Andrews, why is
she? We've only met Julie Andrews in our dream so far.
I will track her down and I will meet her. Corset wearing in general is a no from me. I'm good. I like eating stodgy lunches and light dinners and not the other way around.
I'd recommend it because it's almost worth wearing it one just to take it off.
Yeah. It's like taking
the feeling
your bra
of taking it off is delicious. It's like taking your bra off.
there is the temptation always to like hang out after filming because you've got such adrenaline. I had pints many, many times.
It was Bath, wasn't it? Me and you sat in that pub. There was a table next to us and they'd recognised you. They loved you so much.
Yay!
You've got a Polaroid from that as well, me and you.
Right here.
Shut the front door. That's the most romantic thing that's ever happened to me. Legitimately the most romantic thing that's ever happened to me. You're the source of all of my romance. Thank you.
I'm honoured and thrilled.